Right. I'll help you look in a minute. I don't think so either. I don't know if it's beside the house.
No, it's been in there forever.
Alright, so Falcor is in his catch pen where we also feed him. We're gonna try the manual shears that we got. Do you want to grab them? They're on the bench. Falcor doesn't like to be caught. Hi, bud. Come here, Falcor. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. It's okay. I might have to put the camera down so I can... Good boy, Falcor. We're gonna make you feel better, buddy. Come on.
Here he comes. Here he comes.
This way, Falcor. Come on, bud. Come on. Come on. Come on. It's okay, Falcor. It's okay. All right, do you want to get the gate? Yeah. You want to grab the phone?
I think the donkey was pulling off the side.
It's possible.
Kyrie, no. Leave him. Come on, buddy. Carry down. Ow. Stay down. That hurt.
Come on, Falcor. It's okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Carry down. Kyrie, quit. You're making me mess up the camera. Stop. No, you're cute, but you're a pain in my butt. What's up first? He's not happy. Good job. You didn't bring the camera stand?
Yeah, it's on the top.
Oh, why not the tall one?
It's on the house, maybe?
No, it's on the porch.
Okay.
Don't move, baby, don't move. Oh, look at you, I just want to take this in. The moonlight dancing off your skin. Now time, let's take our time. I just want to look in your eyes and catch my breath. 'Cause I got a feeling this could be one of those memories we want to hold on to, cling to, the one we can't forget. Maybe this could be our last first kiss, the dawn of forever.
Llama looks like when he disapproves. Generally,
it's the start of a beautiful ride that'll never end. And baby, I got a feeling this could be one of those memories we want to hold on to, cling to, the one we can't forget. The dawn of forever. What if this was that moment, that chance worth taking? History in the making. Right here, right now, holding you in my arms. This could be.
So, of course, fresh new haircut. Come on, bud. Come on, buddy. Falcor. Falcor. Come on, bud. He's our handsome boy. And I clipped his toenails real quick as well. Good boy. Big handsome boy got his hair cut today. Kyrie, you chewing on the fur? This thing is always up to no good. What are you doing? You wanna come out? Hi, Falcor. It's okay, bud. Food, Falcor. This new haircut, he seems to be liking it. Okay, but he feels so soft now.